bringing to you this week's top five highlights on BS Action.
At number five, we've got a beautiful chemistry between Sutton and Maytham Jamil. Look at that assist. Look at the screen by Sutton, followed by a beautiful assist from Maytham Jamil, leaving Sutton wild and free with a beautiful slam dunk finish. And at number four, we've got the beautiful art of defense. Just watch how Brandon Brown is waiting for Baulai, and bam, he takes it out of bounds with a block shot. He stood there at such a critical time just to say, not in my backyard. Moving on to number three. With nothing but chemistry and beautiful teamwork, Mohamed Amir steps in to receive the ball from Ahmed Aziz, leaving the defense bamboozled while he drives in with a comfortable dunk. Heading to number two, we've got number two, Dominic Sutton once again. Oh boy, this man's gonna bring the backboard down to the ground one day. He's absolutely ruthless. Look at the beautiful no-look assist from Maytham. And that finish from Sutton sends a lot of messages to his opponents. And at number one, we've got Brandon Brown once again. Now, if this doesn't deserve to be number one, then I don't know what does. The level of confidence, this guy just put the entire team's efforts on his own back. Stone cold killer. He absolutely demolishes the opponents with a three-point shot. Don't forget to stay tuned. There are more highlights coming up in the next games on BS Action.